How to make candied pecans in under 10 minutes. We get 2 cups of pecans, 3/4 cup of maple syrup, a pinch of salt, and then we just bring that up to a simmer for about 10 minutes until it's completely evaporated. Like it should look dry at the bottom there. Put it on a parchment, dry for 10 minutes, and there you have it. Follow for more.